Hello, it is Cheap Nails helping you stay frugal with nail art, and in this video I will be reviewing these super cute 99 cents decals. So let's get started. Okay, let's get started. Let's take them out of their package. They're just in like this clear package. They're actually packaged pretty well, and it's just this like big sheet of them. They're all kind of together. You have to cut them apart. And on the back of the package, it's yellow, and they gives you directions on how to use them. I've never bought water decals and they give you directions. Look at this step. It tells you to use a blow dryer. Isn't that funny? I've never used a blow dryer on water decals. Okay, obviously they have this little plastic film on them, and we're gonna keep that on them. That is normal for water decals. And also, these are just so cute. Look, you get puppies, you get kittens, you get cats, you get owls. They're all really pretty. Okay, I'm gonna take my scissors. And we're gonna cut them. I see these little, they put little black markings on the water decals because I'm pretty sure you're supposed to cut them there. So I'm gonna follow the black marks and I'm gonna cut them. I also noticed by looking at these cute decals is some of them are bigger for your toes. So it's like nails and toe decals. So that's pretty cool. And this is like a montage of me following the black lines and just, I'm cutting them all the way down. And here is a normal water decal sheet. As you can see, that's the shape of it. So I see why they gave you the black markings. See, you can make the sheet look exactly like a normal sheet of decals. It's kind of funny. You can buy decals cut, and these are just, they're not cut. So I thought that was kind of funny that they show you little markings, so you cut them yourself. I guess you pay 99 cents, and you cut your own. But there we go. See, the black, you follow those black lines, and you cut it perfectly, so it's shaped like a little card of decals. I think that's cool. Okay, so I'm just gonna go ahead and cut the rest of them. I had to show you just cut me. This is like a cutting video. I'm showing you cut a million decals. All right, I got a pile of them here, and why don't we take this owl right here, this cute looking owl, and put it on our nail, test it out, see how good it applies. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and cut it out. Obviously, these decals are right next to each other, so you gotta be careful when you're cutting them out. They're not separated, they're just like smack right next to each other. But I didn't find it hard at all to cut them out. I think it was quite easy. Okay, I'm gonna take that decal and just hold it up against my nails and see which nail it would probably fit the best on. And I think I'm gonna put it on my ring finger. I think it's gonna look good on that one. And I'm gonna take my scissor again, and I'm gonna cut this white excess off because we don't need that. If you wanna check out these water decals, I'll put them down in the screen. Description box down below. I got mine from eBay and I waited a little while for them to come. Okay, now we're gonna take that protective film stuff off of it because it doesn't need to be on it anymore. And if you put it in the water with that on, it sticks to that and it's just a mess. So we don't want that on. And as you can see, I have my cap full of water, and I have my other cap full of water filling up this cap of water. Get it? I'm gonna go ahead and place the water decal in the water for 30 to 40 seconds, and then I'm gonna set it aside and grab my Born Pretty jelly stamper, and then I'm gonna fish the decal out like I'm fishing a fish out of the water. I'm gonna put it face down on the jelly stamper, and then I'm gonna slide the excess like card that it's on off of it, and there it is. And then I'm just gonna lightly blow on it just to get the extra like water out from under it. I'm not gonna use a blow dryer on it like they said to use a blow dryer. And then I'm gonna go ahead and just stamp that on my nail. And I think it fit pretty well. I got some extra room on the sides of my nails there, but I'll make a design there. And I'm gonna go ahead and cut the excess off. I never cut the excess, like I've never had a decal where you cut the excess off until now. So yeah, this is kind of first time thing to do. But I'm gonna make sure I cut it pretty short just so it just drapes over the end of my nail. I'm gonna cut it really short. So just so it drapes over my nail, and there it is. I think these decals are so pretty. In fact, I really like putting this owl one on, and I'm really excited to put on like the cats or the puppies in like future videos. So let's just move on and design the rest of my nails. I have a makeup sponge, yeah. And I'm gonna cut it a piece off of it because I don't need the whole makeup sponge. I'll save it for other designs. And I'm gonna take some of this shanty gold glitter, which is just beautiful, and paint it on that sponge. And then I'm going to take it and just sponge it on towards the bottom of my nail. We're going to make a glitter gradient, which means we're going to try to focus all of the bigger glitters on the bottom and just fewer and fewer glitter as we go up till it looks like that. And then I'm just going to take some khaki acrylic paint, and then I'm going to draw some feathers. This nail design is kind of like, you know, the owl's chest, and then it has its feathers going down. So that's what I was trying to go for. And then I'm going to put some wet acrylic paint in like the center of the feathers. The water decal didn't cover all of my nail, but that's okay. Why don't we add some acrylic paint and some glitter just so it can tie them with my other nails. And I think that looks pretty good on the side of the owl. Now we gotta seal them in. So I'm gonna be using this long wear top coat, and I've talked about it in the past. And I think it's actually a pretty good quick dry top coat. These decals are only 99 cents, and I think that is a great price. And when you buy these off of eBay, they ask you like which kind you want. You, like, you have to choose a kind, and I chose cats. But I was surprised that when I got them, you get owls and puppies with the cats, so that's a nice bonus. And I definitely recommend these water decals. I think they're very pretty, and I'm going to be using the puppies and cats in future videos, so look out for that. And I think this nail design is done, and I think they are gorgeous. Please tell me down in the comment section down below what you think. And like I said, I'll put the decals down in the description box down below too. So guys, if you're new here, please subscribe and hit that like button if you like this video. And also, if you want to watch another one of my videos, it's right there. So I'll see you next time, everyone. Bye.